with Obama's colossal ego and arrogance, and the lack of transparency in his administration, he has placed himself between sun and earth to create a socialistic, economic, and astronomical eclipse lasting for years, whereby he can also claim that he personally solved the mythical global warming problem. We must elect true conservatives in 2010 and 2012. Perhaps in time we can again sing, "Here Comes the Sun."